Hi guys! So I made another video. I'm making another video for you guys. I'm gonna teach you how to do this event makeup. Ito yung suot ko ngayon. This is called my event makeup. Well, nung pageant din, pag may pre-pageant events, this is what I always do. It's very fast, it's very easy. And if you have an event here or there or kahit saan, kung saan ka pupunta or you wanna just really look nice or made up, then you can do this. But yung gawin to very madali lang, sobrang dali. And yeah, continue watching my video so you'll see kung paano. So I did my routine already. I washed my face, put on toner, and then moisturizer. I do that before I put on my makeup. So yeah, ang gagawin ko ngayon is yung event makeup. I do this if there's an event. Dun sa Bolivia naman, pag mga pre-pageant stuff, pre-pageant events. So yeah, let's start. This is a new primer. So this is a Too Faced Hangover X. So use primer. Only 2 pumps. They say if you use primer, mas maglalas yung makeup. Pag magsistick siya, mas magiging mas flawless sa skin. And then, I really like this product, Fast Response Eye Cream from MAC. Put it under your eye para magiging well-rested yung mata mo, pag puffy, pag hindi ka masyadong nakatulog. So this is like the base para lang talaga maging flawless yung skin. Now, we put the foundation. This is my favorite foundation. Si Pong ang nag-suggest sa akin ito, and ever since, sobrang love ko na siya. I used this in Miss World Philippines. And sobrang pack na pack siya. Hindi siya nawawala sa face ko. Ewan ko lang. Siguro it's just really my face or kailangan lang hiyang ka din with your foundation. But this is really, really perfect. I love this. Born this way in Warm Beach. So, lagyan mo na foundation. Oh! Before ako naglagay, you spray it with this. So, medyo a little damp siya. This is the Prep and Prime ng MAC. So, depende sa gusto niyong coverage when you go to on your lens. Do you want it full coverage? Or yung sakto lang na coverage? Like, not really heavy. You can also use, like, a tinted moisturizer if you don't like it really heavy. Make sure you get yung perfect color sa inyo, yung match talaga. Para wala kayong problema. Ayaw niyo naman na maputi yung face yo, di ba? I also put a little on my neck para medyo pantay din siya. Next is concealer. So you conceal your eye bags para medyo mag-brighten din yung eyes. And then I like baking it also. But the use is the MAC NW25 concealer. So you go down a little bit. Yung ginagawa ko. Niniwala ako dun sa pag-V. I'm sure nakikita niyo yung pag-V. And I put also some bridge ng nose. If you like to add more, then you can. It's really your choice. And then, oh, I learned this from Pong, Mommy Pong. I don't use agad yung powder na contour. Parang may base akong linalagay. Wait, natutunan ko siya kay Pong para lang mag-last longer siguro. And I really do this. Nag-work siya nung nasa Bolivia ako, nung nasa pageant ako. Talagang nag-stay yung contour ko. This is what I use. It's from Maybelline Cream Cushion in 60. So I start here, banda sa nose. Yung face ko kasi heart-shaped. So medyo malaki yung dito ko. So ang tinuro sa akin, and what I've been doing ever since, is pa-straight ang ginagawa ko para makat. Kasi if it's here, and pababa siya, lalong hahaba yung chin ko. Kasi medyo pointy yung chin ko. So just to cut everything, the illusion dito, pa-straight siya. Just dab. And ikot-ikot lang. Ikot-ikot lang, ikot-ikot! So you just create parang a shadow na you'll follow later when you put on the powder. So pag event, again, don't put so much. A little bit to the eyes, number 3. Yan. I also do that. Sobrang ganda ng product na to. Well, I ordered it from Alluring Face on Instagram. I really love that account. It's all legit. It's really nice. And top Top Boutique. I get my products there. I don't know if you can get this here in Manila. Hindi ko alam kung available siya dito, pero in-order ko siya online. Kasi I think sa States lang siya meron. And then, I set everything with my loose powder, Laura Mercier. Tama ba yung pronunciation ko? Guys, hindi ako makeup expert. Marunong lang ako make makeup. Yeah, the translucent powder. And what I love to do is I bake yung concealer sa ilalim ng mata ko. I know you guys know what baking is. I'm really generous when I do this. Really put a lot. Parang automatic na kasi sa akin maglagay ng makeup at kung paano. Minsan, I don't know how to explain it, but it works for me. So, this is my powder. It's from Laura. It's really nice. I've been using it ever since Binibini days. Usually, people start with their eyeshadow already, but after I set yung base, I fix my eyebrows. My favorite punky eye is Anastasia and the dark brown powder duo. This one. So very, very manipis. Since medyo nga makapal na yung kilay ko, hindi ko na siya masyadong kailangan growing yan. So I just fill it in. Minsan hirap din akong pantayin. Siguro, problem natin yan mga girls na pagpantayin yung eyebrows. Pero parang I read somewhere, your eyebrows are not identical twins. They're brother and sister. Well, sisters, parang ganun. So it doesn't have to be really, 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 really identical because I know it's gonna be super hard. But, syempre, you have to try your best. Then I use the duo. I use the lighter shade first to fill yung dito sa harap. I also use Kay Palette after everything. Pag meron pang mga parang kailangan i-fill in, so I use Kay Palette. Yeah, and then I use the darker shade sa dulo. So, mas gusto ko siyang mas dark sa dulo. I think some makeup experts can explain that, pero parang automatic na dun siya sa akin. So, there.
Hi!
There, that's my sister. My very, very pretty sister.
She's pretty.
So, next is, kasi tumataas yung kilay ko dito. Well, yung hair. And I like to set it para hindi siya gumalaw. Parang pack na pack siya doon. So I really, really, really like Charlotte Tilbury na parang eyebrow mascara. Tama ba? And super model. So this is very thin lang yung brush niya. Parang mag-stay in place siya. There! Now, for the eyeshadow. What I do muna, na natutunan ko din, I use this one. It's called Painterly Paint Pot from MAC. This one. Ito yung ginagamit ko. So, para lang may base yung eyeshadow ko. I usually put it all over my eyelid hanggang sa brow bone. Here. And then, I use another paint pot from MAC. It's called Indian Wood. I put a little bit of this. Para may color na. No konti. Now we're gonna go to the eyeshadow. This is my favorite. As in, hindi to nawala sa akin when I was competing. As in, ito lang yung ginagamit ko. As in, this one, solve na. This is the Burgundy palette from Kylie. And I use 4 colors. Well, no, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I start with Naked and Beach. This two, hinahalo ko siya. Okay, so what you do is, you put it under the brow bow. So taas mo lang ilagay, and then, papasok ko lang, just hanggang dulo, hanggang dito. And then, I use this color. So parang i-contour ko siya. From here, sa ilalim, hanggang sa loob. So, sa ilalim ng color na beach and naked. Then, can you see yung parang bronze, yung paint, no? This one, yung Indian Wood na nilagay ko. Nag-blend na siya. Ang ganda. Parang, okay na. After this, put eyeliner, okay na rin siya. Kung masaya ka na dun. And, use the brush you used the first one. Yung isang unang brush na ginawa niya. And then, just blend it. Ayaw nyo naman na may harsh lines, diba? I like putting this in the middle. This is New York. Parang this is the finishing touches. So I like it a little bit. Na may parang glitter siya. So it's really nice. Then if you want it a little more darker here, what I do is I put brick, yung last color. Medyo dark. There you go. So it's really, really just simple to put. Mukhang mahirap, parang ang daming color, pero sobrang dali. Syempre, you put a little bit here, sa ilalim. So gagamitin mo lang ulit yung colors na ginamit mo sa eyelids mo.
Next is, you put your eyeliner.
So I use the One Day Tattoo Relasting Eyeliner. So 24 hours, it lasts. Sorry, my hair is kind of messed up. Oh, hindi perfect yung wing ko dito, but pwede na. Ayan. Next, curl lash. And so I'm using Fabulash. I got this from Mother Shello. Hi, Mommy Shello. Ginamit niya to sa akin when I hosted Coco Life 40th anniversary. And don't be afraid to reuse your lashes. Kasi kung okay pa siya, just clean it. Sayang kasi if you throw it away, and if you really like it, alagaan nyo, and you can reuse it again and again. This is the hardest part. Very, very mahirap. Kahit ako nahihirapan hanggang ngayon, so sana ma-perfect ko siya ilagay. If kailangan nyo tulong, patulong kayo sa sister nyo or anyone that can put it. Pero what I've learned is you look down. So you have a mirror and then you look down, pababa. So like this. Just look down. And tada! Put it. So this is really parang back lashes, as in very, it opens your eyes talaga. See? It's very, very makapal. So in pageants, ganito talaga yung ginagamit ko, lalo na pag event ng pageant. Lashes are your best friend. And then now, I put yung powder contour. I use NW40. This is really, really dark.
So, dapat konti lang yung nalalagay mo dito.
Again, frustrate ako. You can see, parang liit-liit na ng face ko. There! I like the BYS Contour Trio in Sassy. Sorry, it's Sirana, but I really love this.
It's very matte.
Okay yung color. Hindi siya medyo reddish. Pinapatong ko lang. I love contouring. Illusion of having a smaller face. There we go.
And then for nose line,
I use the same color. I use the BYS. So dito, start with a little color lang. Ayaw mo naman ng biglang, oh my god, ano nangyari? Diba?
And shade.
There you go.
And you put a little bit of
powder if you find it a little dark, so set it a little more contact.
Then
you remove na yung nagbe-bake sa under eye mo, yung translucent powder. So you just remove it. Ako naglalagay ako on top of it pa ng NC40, so para mas mag-brighten yung ilalim ng mata.
And then now you put
blush. So this is my favorite, Margin & Mocha. This is from, again, Mommy Pong, who taught me how to do my makeup.
First, ang ginagamit ko is yung medyo may parang highlighter na siya.
Put it here on top of my dito sa ball ng cheek.
And then next is I put mocha.
Medyo pinkish siya.
There.
And if you wanna put highlighter also, then you can. This is really nice disco palette from Hello Gorgeous. See, look at that.
So I like to use yung medyo gold ng konti.
And then you choose your lipstick. Okay, sa mga morena, pwede kayong mag pink or whatever you're comfortable with. Morena skin, be proud. Ang bagay sa atin, well, bagay naman sa atin lahat. Just avoid using yung pinaka parang pink talaga na parang hot pink. Or hindi lang talaga ako fan ng pink. So I'm gonna try this. This is Lumiere 2 Colourpop from Alluring Face also. Super perfect. Well,
Then, of course, set it again with loose powder. Then, last, spray! Para magstay yung makeup mo the whole day. So, this is it. Super easy lang siyang gawin. Very, very, very easy siyang gawin. Mukhang overwhelming. Parang ang dami kong ginamit sa mata ko. I didn't put mascara on because sometimes I really don't like putting mascara. But if you like to put mascara, then you could also. You can add pa parang white sa waterline mo or black or whatever you want. Pero white opens your eyes talaga. So, kung gusto niyo lang. There. So, this is my look when I have events. My go-to makeup pag gusto ko mabilisan and all. It's very, very simple. Konti lang yung ginamit ko. I used one palette, which is the Kylie palette. Sobrang dali lang siya. See? This is it. If I can do it, you can do it. I'm not an expert. And it's super fast, super easy. I hope you liked it. And if you want me to do other types of makeup, comment, suggest, or whatever. Like my page, subscribe, of course. Tell your friends to subscribe. Try this makeup on if you have an event. And I'm sure you'll love it. Till next time.